Third down and long once again. The Falcons just sending four. Currier has Loe wide open. No one in front of him. He will take it to the house. As you'll get another great look at this one, Currier with a clean pocket. That's the easiest touchdown throw he'll maybe have this season. And Isaac Loe see nothing but daylight in front of him. A big boost for Northwestern. As you mentioned, David, not done yet.